Alright, where? Conrad's Wintering. I'm actually expecting it to be a lot like Avalanche D24. I even started to lean that way. I was all ready to hit the last quad over there. All right, that was very derivative and very lazy. And it's really late, you sink it really hard. That wasn't very good. Not gonna lie, that one's not really very good. Usually Conrad delivers, but I don't really like this one.